Hey, it's Mikey, and we got a huge, huge update for Black Ops 3. Let's get into it. Here's the patch notes posted by Treyarch. So it's just a single thing, support for security updates. But really, that is not all. So as you know, this week, you may have seen some new character skins running around. Reaper has a really cool one. He's got a scarf. I'm not sure why. He's a robot. Seraph did the face reveal. It's amazing. She's beautiful. Ruin has a really cool skull-looking one. And speaking of Ruin, that is part of the update. If you log in, you see that we now have specialist bribes. As it says, these are available in the black market for today only until Wednesday at 10 a.m. PDT. Ruin gets his own bribe that guarantees at least one specialist item, a head, body, taunt, or gesture specific to him. Wow, that sounds great, right? So let's go and check it out. You go in there and you see that it will cost you 60 crypto keys, and the description under that says guarantees an item for Ruin, increased chance for legendary or epic, includes bonus crypto keys. See at the bottom there, there's a timer. It gives a sense of urgency. Here is the thing. It may be slightly misleading for some people, but if you use this, there is a chance you can get something from months ago. And in fact, someone was already complaining on Reddit that he used it and he got the Roar Jester for Ruin. So really, this is aimed for people who maybe you just got the game. Ruin is your favorite character. You really want to get more stuff for him, or you don't have anything unlocked for him, because there is a very good chance you're going to get something old. You are not getting an increased chance to get the new stuff that just came out this week. Okay, so let's make that very clear. And I highly recommend that if you've already got a lot of Ruin stuff unlocked, this probably is not for you. In my opinion, this is really best for new players, people who just don't have anything unlocked for them. All right, me personally, I'm gonna pass. Ruin is not one of my favorite characters, but hey, do what you want. You have been warned. And finally, we got new contracts are out, and these can be easily completed in the Mosh Pit or Nuketown playlist, whatever is active at the time. Objective player win 15 objective games. Okay, so that's probably best in the Mosh Pit, because there's that playlist is always filled up with people. Do that 15 times, and then aggressive, kill 100 attackers and or defenders in objective games. And I'm just thinking, you know, Nuketown domination, that's gonna pop up a lot in Mosh Pit. You can easily get that done before the end of the week. All right, guys, so really short update, really not much to talk about. If you wanna come out to the live streams and stuff, I know it's summer break for a lot of you guys, so I really do wanna start doing more open lobbies and live streams. So if you want an early heads up on that, Twitter, Facebook, links down below, please take 3 seconds to rate the video. See you next time. All right, so left side there, top 5 Black Ops 3 clips, user submitted. We'll have top 5 calamities, lethal only, specialist only, pistols, all kinds of stuff. It's a playlist. You can click on the screen or links down below. On the right side, Black Ops 3, tips, tricks, info, updates, all kinds of stuff. Another playlist. You can click on the screen or links down below.